I'm on it.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see the moon?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
You?
That's right.
Chris!
A leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way! Hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Friends were unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him. The one who's partly.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. I hope he keeps my house focused on getting out of here.
Thank you.
here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! You got a job to finish.
Captain, we gotta go up!
Captain, over here!
Okay, pull me up!
One angry son of a bitch!
Captain, we're out of time! We gotta go!
In here.